Now, a first look at what will serve at the pinnacle of our lineup. It's my pleasure to introduce a man I first came to know in the late 90s when he joined us at Honda R&D Americas, the president and CEO of Honda Motor Company, Mr. Takanobu Ito.
Thank you, John. Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. It's great to begin the new year in Detroit with the Acura team. After a very challenging year in 2011, we start 2012 with great momentum. Today, I'm happy to introduce a car that demonstrates our passion for performance and for the Acura brand. I first became involved with Acura about 25 years ago. So young. I led a team of young engineers developing the body of a new supercar that would become the Acura NSX. It was the biggest engineering challenge of our lives. Through our approach to create a lightweight supercar with an all-aluminum body, the Acura NSX became an icon. Its key attribute was power-to-weight ratio, which helped provide a fun-to-drive experience to anyone who got behind the wheel. Since production of NSX ended in 2005, we have strived to create a worthy successor. Yet, many global changes have affected the automobile industry since that time. In this new era, even as we focus on the fun-to-drive spirit of the NSX, I think a supercar must respond to environmental responsibilities. To achieve this, the vehicle I share with you today will have two very important traits. First, it will have advanced technology that enhances fun-to-drive handling and performance. Second, it will express our own core values to create and sustain a world where people can enjoy life. So, we will again express high performance through engineering efficiency, and that's something unique to Acura DNA. This NSX concept is powered by a mid-engine V6 and a new Acura exclusive sport hybrid super handling all-wheel drive system. This system will make NSX the ultimate expression of the Acura idea to create synergy between man and machine. NSX will make the driver one with the car to enhance dynamic driving without getting in the way. Our vision is to achieve performance that is up to the challenge of racing. So, while we created this NSX concept for our customers, you might see NSX on the racetrack as well. A vehicle that is closely based on this NSX concept will come to market within 3 years on a global basis. And today, I'm excited to announce that this new Acura supercar will be developed by an R&D team in the United States. And we will build it in Ohio as well. We will continue to strengthen the Acura brand here, not only in sales, but development and manufacturing as well. In this way, the US will be the strong hub of our global business for the Acura brand. Acura is already in China, and starting next year, we will expand Acura to some of the world's growth sectors, such as United Arab Emirates and Saudi Arabia, as well as Russia and Ukraine. Along with the Acura team and global Honda, I am excited about this new model. And I sincerely hope our customers around the world will share our passion. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Ito. With the new Acura ILX sedan at the gateway to our lineup, and the NSX concept as the pinnacle of the brand, I think you can see that every Acura vehicle is being designed to evoke passion and joy. Thank you for being with us. Now Mr. Ito will be available for a few quick photos, then please join us and the rest of the Acura team on stage for a closer look at the future of Acura. Okay.